Look at your screen here. The West Baton Rouge Parish Sheriff's Office is asking for your help finding this man. Deputies say 23-year-old Julius Knox Jr. is wanted in connection to a shooting investigation. Knox is facing charges of armed robbery and attempted first-degree murder. If you know anything that can help investigators, call Crime Stoppers at 344-STOP.